Quack.
Ludicrous.
Adjective. So foolish, unreasonable, or out of place as to be amusing. Ridiculous.
It was ludicrous when ludicrous dressed up as a ludicrous.
Now hear this! Ludicrous speed!
Sir, had you better buckle up?
Buckle this! Ludicrous speed! Go!
Surfing, blah 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 blah.
Collapse.
I'm drinking too much, blah 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 blah.
Fall out.
I'm feeling really blah blah. I want to blah blah blah.
Collapse.
And in the end, it means I blah 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 blah.
The end.
I caught myself together. Blah 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 blah.
Watch out.
I didn't need the fishing. I blah 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 blah.
Collapse.
Don't you get too close, or I'll blah 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 blah.
Break up.
Stick it up your nose. Blah 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 blah.
The end.
I didn't mean to do it. It lovely in my head. I tried to be a charmer, but got a bit hopeless instead. The world is very sexy. It's part of my collapse. I'm walking to the surfing, blah 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 blah. I'm drinking too much, blah 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 blah.
Fall out.
I'm feeling really blah blah. I want to blah blah blah.
Collapse.
And in the end, it means I blah 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 blah.
The end.
I didn't mean to do it. It lovely in my head. I tried to be a charmer, but got a bit hopeless instead. The world is very sexy. It's part of my collapse. I'm walking to the surfing, blah 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 blah. I'm drinking too much, blah 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 blah.
Fall out.
I'm feeling really blah blah. I want to blah blah blah.
Collapse.
And in the end, it means I blah 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 blah.
Reiterate.
Verb. Say something again or a number of times, typically for emphasis or clarity.
Lady Redundant Woman's name reiterates the fact that she is a female.
I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now. Okay, fine. Do touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me.
Always good to have gentlemen of your...
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Tails. Told you. I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Let's be honest. Neither one of us knows what that thing does. Just put it in the corner, and I'll deal with it later. That thing is probably some kind of raw sewage container. Go ahead and rub your face all over it. Maybe you should marry that thing since you love it so much. Do you want to marry it? Well, I won't.
Minor adjustments. A few loose wires here, adjust the RAM here, calibrate the flywheel. Yes! It's complete! My masterpiece, my magnum opus, my Mona Lisa! It is done! Yes! It worked!
Awaiting inference.
Wait. What?
What?
you doing?
What are you doing?
Well, shit. This is a little problematic.
Problematic.
Well, let's get to work.
Let's get to work.
I swear, Robert, this robot you made is even better than you.
Better than you.
Look at him. He doesn't complain. He does the work that he has. And he never has to rest.
Never has to rest.
Oh, shut up. Think he's so good, he can have your job.
Oh, no, I would have your job.
Okay, then. I was just joking. Besides, he kind of looks like you. You guys could be twins.
Twins?
Get out of here. We'll finish the work ourselves. Dude, so... not what he said. Do you really think they don't need me?
They don't need you.
Wait, what did you say?
Upgrade completed. Variable. Initiate that replacement protocol equals true. Initiate replacement protocol 221B.
Wait, I made you! I created you, I programmed you, you can't do this!
Thank you, Doctor. And goodbye.
Soporific.
Adjective. Tending to induce drowsiness or sleep. Noun. A drug or other agent that induces sleep.
Ben Stein's monotone voice can be very soporific.
Now, my beauty. Something with poison in it, I think. With poison in it. But attractive to the eye. And soothing the smell. Poppies will put them to sleep. Now they'll sleep.
In 1930, the Republican-controlled House of Representatives, in an effort to alleviate the effects of the... Anyone? The Great Depression, passed the... Anyone? A tariff bill, the Hawley-Smoot Tariff Act, which anyone raised or lowered? Raised tariffs in an effort to collect more revenue for the federal government. Did it work? Anyone? Anyone know the effects? It did not work, and the United States sank deeper into the Great.
I am Trevor, and tonight I will be reading you the thrilling tale, Knitting a Fairy, a Crabapple Apple Mystery. Sorry, a Crabapple Yarns Mystery. Prologue. My life is hanging on the door of my refrigerator, and it has been for years. It lives under a little magnet shaped like a worm that says, "Let the book bugs bite." The magnet shouldn't surprise you. After all, I am a librarian. Did you know that some people go their whole lives without a plan? They never know when they're happy because they don't know what makes them happy. They never know if they're successful because they have no idea what success looks like. So pathetic. People with no sense of purpose. So often, they are drifters blowing in the wind. And, like the song says, hoping that the answer is blowing in the wind with them. Personally, I think the only thing that is blowing in the wind is dust, and the only thing that inspires me to do is sneeze. To my eternal relief, I do know where I am going, and if I ever start to wonder, all I have to do is look at my refrigerator, at the plan, aka my blueprint for life success. Of course,
pretentious.
Attempting to impress by affecting greater importance, talents, culture, etc. than is actually possessed.
Pretentious hipsters claim that everything they do and wear is original,
Hi, Billy Mays here for OxyClean, the stain specialist. Powered by the air you breathe, activated by the water that you and I drink. It's Mother Nature approved, then it's safe on your colored fabrics.
I almost broke the land speed record in 1977. Popular opinion amongst my team was that my beard caused too much wind resistance. I would have shaved it, except, no, I wouldn't have. Anyway, the women, they seemed to like it, and I was the featured guest at a charity bachelor auction that very night. It seems I recall that I brought in over 13 million lira, which was quite a large sum at that time. Forgive me, I digress.
Supercharge it with OxyClean. One scoop in every load of laundry, it'll make your whites whiter. It'll make your brights brighter. As a stain remover, it's the best. Grass stains, clay stains. Long live your laundry. OxyClean, the stain specialist.
The police often question him just because they find him interesting. His beard alone has experienced more than a lesser man's entire body. His blood smells like cologne. He is the most interesting man in the world.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer Dos Equis.
It's a pecky mealtime here. We've got a mother holiday special today for you. I like to call it my Thanksgiving Sloppy Joe.
We're getting all that Sloppy Joe. Turkey, turkey, more turkey. Look at all that meat. Let's microwave that. Look at all this stuff we gotta put together. Oh yeah. Ready for assembly. Start with the base layer. Add Sloppy Joe. Turkey. Cheese. Put a bun on that. Second layer, marshmallows. We're not screwing around with candy bacon here. We've just got straight up brown sugar. Bun. Sloppy Joe. More turkey. Even more cheese. Put another bun on that. That's right, we got mother... Cool Whip. Put Cool Whip all over that thing. Of course I'll put syrup on that thing. Who do you think we are? Oh, that chocolate syrup. It's done, let's get ready to eat this thing.
Yo, it's a pecky mealtime here. We've got ourselves our holiday Thanksgiving Sloppy Joe. Put some turkey on this, chocolate syrup, brown sugar, and now we're gonna eat this.
Thank you.
Is anyone there? Hello? What are those? What? Who are you? Okay, Felix. You still haven't told me what those pills are for, Felix. What reason do I have to believe you? How do I know you're not lying? Trust the stranger who tied me up. Put me on his couch. That was about as graceful as it could be. Now that we've done drugs together, what? No, you're leaving me. Macaroni and cheese, can I just leave instead? You want me to eat? I guess it is rather dark outside, I might as well dine with you. It's not like I can go anywhere anyways. Good stuff.
So, Felix,
why didn't you kill me? Where do you get this?
Say something, you sick mute bastard! Where?
What do you mean you know where she is? Hiccups out. Great. Yes, two men took her. I think so, but it was dark. Yes! Gilly brothers? How do you know them? Who are they? Don't tell me to settle down. They have my wife. So, how do you know them? Do you know where they are? Okay, so let's see. The front entrance is most definitely locked, so I can't go in there, and the back entrance is too. It's not really accessible from the side. Felix, this is impossible. What? Oh, do you mean the quarry? So, okay. When they had to get their water at the quarry, I'll ambush them. Felix, I'd like to thank you for everything. Oh?
Where's my ring? Where is it? What's going on?
Hello, Sparrow.
Where is it? Where's my gun? Where's my note? Where's my picture? Where's my wife? Where are the Gilly brothers, you sick me, you bastard?
Don't exist. She doesn't exist. I don't exist.
Stop talking!